As our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi said, if we want to impart education best suited to the needs of villagers, we should take the university to the villages. Dr. YSR Horticultural University was established in Venkatramanagudam, West Godavari district in the year 2007.
Horticultural College and Research Institute, Venkatramanagudam was established as a constituent college of Dr. YSR Horticultural University in the year 2007 with the noble objective of providing quality education in the field of horticulture.
Our mission is to provide holistic education in horticulture, developing intellectual and personal strengths of the students.
It is the campus where one can move with the nature or live with the nature very closely and can enjoy the peace and calmness of the life and also find the care and comfort which enables them to concentrate on their goals.
Competent, well-qualified teachers and administrative staff of the college always work hard to nurture the students who can make a difference in their respective professions and transform the society with their commitment and integrity.
Horticultural College and Research Institute, Venkatramanagudam offers BSc Honours Horticulture, MSc Horticulture and PhD. PG program is being offered in four departments, namely Department of Vegetable Science, Department of Fruit Science, Department of Floriculture and Landscape Architecture and Department of Spices, Plantation, Medicinal and Aromatic Crops.
College campus was spread across a vast area of 30.9 hectares and it has well-furnished classrooms with latest audiovisual aids.
In order to get students' hands on practical approach to learning, fully equipped laboratories have been established where students develop skills under the supervision of teachers. Practical-oriented teaching enables the students to obtain hands-on experience and enhance their ability to solve real-world problems.
College has modern equipment and technological support to facilitate teaching, learning and personality development of the future horticulturists.